Tatjana, and I'm very happy to participate in the celebration of the Global Watercolor Day with my video. Yes, I speak watercolor, but I speak watercolor better than English, so please excuse me any languages errors. Thank you very much and enjoy watching! As motif for my painting today, I choose Christmas flower. Christmas is long gone, but I still have this flower and it's very beautiful, unusual, and I like it very much. Besides the bright red color, I also like gaps and spaces between the petals and the stems. And I want to use that as an accent in my painting. So I put a flower here. Also, for help, I made some pictures from it. And I will take, from time to time, take a look on my flower and on my pictures. The first thing I'm going to do is to do a sketch. And because the watercolor paper is very sensitive to pencil and eraser, and to keep it as clean as possible, I will first prepare a sketch on the drawing paper and then transfer it to watercolor paper through the window. So let's get started. first one, the sketch is ready, and I will do one more for this part, this one. To watercolor paper, the both sketches. In this way. So now I have my both sketches on the watercolor paper. It's cotton paper from Kensan. The sketch looks pretty clean and without any paper damages, and it was my goal. Now I can start with the colors. Next I choose the colors. I need bright warm red. Here I have cadmium red from White Nights and cadmium red from Lucas. Both of these are very nice. I don't know which one I will use yet. Maybe both of them. For shadow area, I may use a cool red like ruby red from White Nights or alizarin crimson from Daniel Smith. And I will add some ultramarine deep as well. And for green, I go with olive green and beryllium green. So, here's my palette, and I can move on to paint.
Thank you. Thank you.
watercolor and my painting are completely dry, and I want to add some last details like strokes, lines and dots. And for this I can use watercolor or watercolor chalks. I would like to try with chalks. I think it's done now. It's always important to make stuff.